Hi, I'm Shane from Kettlebells Ireland and Function Fitness Ireland. Here's our workout of the week. It's going to be a circuit of 8 exercises. Our clients have been doing up to 4 rounds of this. It's a 6-minute circuit. Give it a go. Try your best and let us know how you get on. We set a timer for 30 on, 15 off. Every second exercise will be a ballistic. You have a choice of swing, high pull or snatch, two-handed swing, one-handed swing. If you're doing one-handed stuff, snatching or swings, just do equal amounts, maybe first part left, you know, do left side and do right side and so on. So it starts with a high windmill or a low windmill if you wish. So any type of windmill. So let's set the timer. And away we go. As I said, you could go low windmill if you wish, and that would be our low windmill. We go ballistic now. I'm gonna snatch it. That was left side windmill, left side swing or snatch. Then we go right side windmill again, low or high, but do what you did on the left side. Now we go back to the left side. You can do thruster or simply just press it. Again, we do a ballistic. Maybe swing, high pull, or snatch. I'm going to two-handed swing this one. Thank you. Two left. Right side thruster. Make sure your feet are lined up properly and equally. Last one to complete the circuit. Again, it's ballistic. I'm going to stick with two-handed swings. That's one round. You keep the clock running and you do up to four rounds of that. Again, rest after a round if you have to. Do as many as you can, up to four, no more than five, and enjoy your workout. Make sure you do a good warm up, couple of swings and presses and squats. Let me know how you get on. Thank you.